Now here is an announcement. Mr. Peter Aldrich, mill manager of Mitavite Ingham's Enterprise, has kindly consented to present prizes to the winning connections of the Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cup after the running of the race. Mr. Peter Aldrich is mill manager of Mitavite Ingham's Enterprise, has kindly consented to present prizes to the winning connections of the Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cup after the running of the race. Ring, and let's have a look at the runner's form in Happy Realm leading the parade. The top weight Happy Realm, he ran in Singapore, finished a game third to Othello in the Kranji B Stakes. Well, he's very fast out of the gates and is again expected to lead. And Happy Realm is in the betting market early at 34 ringgit, handled there by Chucky Sali. No Uncertainty, number two. He pulled off three straight wins before reappearing at KL. Ran on place, and certainly not to be written off there. No Uncertainty, another force to reckon with at 58 ringgit. April Rain. And now we're focusing on April Rain, and he has twice won over 1400. He led over the 1600 his last start until beaten fourth by Dalmatian. So certainly not one to write off. And in fact, he has caught sponsors' attention this afternoon. He's well into the betting, 28 ringgit April Rain. Number four is Harry's Pal, found his mark over the KL 1400, defeating New Power. And today it's up 5 points, 5 points in the central rating system, and also picking up a kilo there. And then M. Helmy to ride. 32 ringgit, Harry Spell, number four. And there's the old timer, 11-year-old New Kuala Dipang. His big moment's very much behind him now. Was one time winner of the Governor's Gold Cup. And he hasn't put the polish back on performances, and certainly is one for the big hearted there. 241 New Kuala Dipang, and that's LL Tire Board. Now to Cowan Street, number six, and he is winner of the Mitavite Malaysia Sprint Challenge for 4-year-olds. And a model of consistency, a win 5 seconds in all his last six starts overall. And Cowan Street will certainly take quite a lot of beating there today from gate two. He is the on-course favourite at the mountain at the moment. 1818 Cowan Street with K Airman aboard. This is Dazzling Perido, number seven, a stout performer, 15 starts for 4 wins, 3 seconds, and 2/3, and always a strong contender. Dazzling Perido. But having to overcome gate draw 13 today. 68 ringgit, Dazzling Perido, Jackson Low rides. A Kuma there is on Fari Gambay, the 8-year-old, has come back to score over 1600 here. This is back in April. Still a force to reckon with, Fari Gambay, but no early support, 113. Coffee Shop Gossip, carrying saddle cloth number 9. Well, the Ipoh 1400 is right up his winning alley. And Coffee Shop Gossip, another one to watch this afternoon, should finish there in the firing and handled there by Fudzelli. 48 ringgit, Coffee Shop Gossip. The Grey Earl Grey greeted the judges for career win number 5, 2 runs back at Penang, the 1600 metres. And he's certainly on the rebound. Oh, great, number 10 at 108. Now here's Good Power for Jay Shankar. And Good Power has delivered on 4 occasions, winning from 12 to 1800 meters. Is a useful sort, a money spinner. 4 wins and a second in 15 starts overall. And expect another good performance there from Good Power today. He's drawn pole position. We look at Kwang Tung Heroes, number 12. Now, this fella's laid low in the season, hasn't done much, so don't expect a lot there from Kwang Tung Heroes today. No doubt drawn at gate 3, well drawn, but no early market support. He's 150 and TM1 riding. And finally there to number 13, Mr. Merciful. Now remember that he once beat Charity Cup runner Finer. This was back in April. And Mr. Merciful, with four career wins and multiple placings there, over 34 starts. He's a speedy sort, but again, no market support. 167 there for rookie Allen. Well, those are the 13 lining up for the Mitavite 25th anniversary.
The ride, and race 3 was taken out by number 14, Moving Forward, which was ridden by SS Vannon for Evert Van Brooklyn. Now, all clear is there on the Japan Cup, 15, 17, 13, and Gentle Donna, the winner, paying 26 and 11. Orf Ravey was the runner-up at 5 ring at the place and rulership at 13. And there's your forecast 4 at the bottom. It paid 321 ring at the
Nicely locked away. There's the jockey. Number 6 continues to highlight there. 22 ahead of number 4, 26. Trip, he's won it twice. Oops. Meanwhile, Kwangtung Heroes has broken through. And they're all set. Ready to go. Light flashing away in the Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cup, and Happy Rim got away quickly, so did Earl Grey, and then came April Rain. Cowan Street is quickly up there in close contention, and so is Good Power. Harry Spell over the outside, Earl Grey. Kwangtung Heroes a length there, a dazzling Perido, Coffee Shop Gossip, No Uncertainty, New Kuala Dipang. Races there with Mr. Merciful, and about 4 lengths in last place there is Fiery Gambade. They swing off the back with 1,000 a run. Happy Realm and April Rain dispute the lead. Good Power is in the box seat, third ahead away, Cowan Street on his outside. There followed by Earl Grey racing in company there with this one, Harry Spell. Down the field out of Kwangtung Heroes, Coffee Shop Gossip, No Uncertainty has a big task in front of it, and Dazzling Perido. They come to the top of the straight and with 600 meters to go. In front is April Rain, just the leader, Happy Realm. Cowan Street is pulled out, coming through with Good Power. Look at Good Power. Earl Grey and there followed by Kwangtung Heroes. Good Power scoring hard. He went to the lead in front of April Rain, and Cowan Street is the imminent threat, but Good Power has lengths on them, and Good Power is fired into top gear, and look at him go. It is Good Power in front from Coffee Shop Gossip, and Cowan Street is dawdling in the minors, but Good Power too good, and Good Power will floor them. What a cracker, and Good Power takes out the Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cupperbeck winner. Second was Coffee Shop Gossip, Cowan Street for third, April Rain, Earl Grey, Kwangtung Heroes, there to Fiery Gambade, No Uncertainty, New Kuala Dipang, Dazzling Perido, and there followed back there by Harry Spell, then Mr. Mr. Merciful, and last in the field, there was Happy Realm. Happy is one and one. Well, that's number 11, Good Power, over Coffee Shop Gossip, number 9, 6, there, Cowan Street for third. At the moment, 11, 9 and 6, and Good Power, saddled by Kevin Kutsi, Connections Golden Knight Stable. Second place going to number 9, Coffee Shop Gossip, Iford Shelley and trainer Luke Dennis combined. Third was number 6, Cowan Street for trainer Noor Asman, Jockey K. Erwin. And fourth, number 3, April Rain, ridden by M. Yusri, trained by P.K. Leong. So it was a huge run there by Good Power. He sits handy on the rails, running third behind the two pace setters there, Happy Realm and April Rain. Stalked the two leaders all the way around the bend, and when given full rein coming into the straight, he just simply raced away and blitzed them. The winning margins, Good Power winning by what is officially 6 1/4 lengths. A length separates second and third, and 5 lengths between third and fourth. The time in the Mitavite Anniversary Cup, 1:26.8. Winning margin 6 1/4 lengths, 1 length and 5 lengths. So Good Power completely overhauling them. in the Mitavite Cup. Stand by for all clear. This is coming up in a moment. Returning 5, 11 pays 68 and 1019. Number 9 pays 3030. Number 6 pays 5 ringgit. The forecast 272 ringgit forecast. QPS 9 and 11 pays 6060. 611 pays 12 ringgit. 609 25 ringgit. Winning trio 6911 paying 155. Trifecta 1196 pays 3032 ringgit. And there are no winners for forecast 4. 960 ringgit is in the jackpot carryover to next forecast 4 race. And that completes the running of race 6. Prize presentation coming up soon for the Mitavite's 25th.
Good afternoon, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. We just concluded the running of the Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cup race, and we shall now proceed to the prize presentation. We are honored to have Mr. Peter Aldrich, Mill Manager of Mitavite Ingham's Enterprises, who will present the prizes to the winners. The Mitavite 25th Anniversary Cup race, the winning horse of this race is Good Power, and the owner is Golden Knight Stable. Mr. Kevin Kutsi will represent the owner. And the trainer who successfully trained Good Power is Mr. Kevin Kutsi. As the winning trainer of this race, Mr. Kevin Kutsi will receive free feed from Mitavite for a weight equivalent of the horse's weight. And for being a loyal Mitavite client, Mr. Kevin Kutsi will also receive a bonus of 1,000 ringgit. The winning horse was successfully ridden to victory by jockey Jay Shankar. And the size who took care of the winning horse is Mr. Raja. As a token of appreciation, Mitavite will now present a souvenir to Paractive Club. Dato' Chia will represent Paractive Club in receiving the souvenir. And now will the winners please come forward to join us for a group photo.
name?
Welcome.
We're happy to talk.
And with that, we conclude our prize presentation ceremony. Thank you all.